I've seen a lot of milkweed this year. That hole down through there is just full of milkweed.